Hey everybody, welcome back or welcome to Something Old, Something New Car Rips. I'm Lance. Today is Sunday, so we're going to rip some football. I finally broke down. I bought this out of the secondary market. We got a Prizm Blaster box of football. I paid $50 for it, so I only bought the one though, so don't feel too bad about doing that, but I wanted to rip one, at least one blaster. This has got the disco prisms in it, so I've got, you can find two laser exclusive, or blaster laser exclusive, blaster exclusive rookie disco prisms. And we're supposed to find one silver. There's supposed to be some plaster exclusive mem cards. There's all the different things we can find in there. You can see there's not much you can find in there. We can find base, silvers, red, and blue discos. Tons of different inserts, though. Fireworks, prison break, emergent hype, new recruits, brilliance. So none of the big ones, like the rare ones. It's kind of really limited to what you can find in retail. Actually bought a bunch of the value packs while Target had them, so hopefully get some of those to complete these. We're just going to be looking for, hopefully we get some really good cards in our rookie discos, and then, RAM cards for the PCs. So here we go, pack number one. Juju Smith-Schuster, there's a Drew Bledsoe. Cole Beasley, I'm pretty sure everybody's seen most of these. And then our first rookie prism is the, or rookie prism, is our rookie disco is a Carlos Boogie Basham, so I guess Boogie's a good name to have for a prism parallel. Seen that card pulled a bunch of times, though. He seems to be that guy in all of them. Looks like they're putting all the good cards on the back, so we'll try not to reveal any more of them. Latavius Murray, there's an Austin Eckler, so it looks like we're going to get our two discos right off the bat. So here's a 2-2 Atwell, that's a nice one for the PC, and an Odell Beckham Jr. So that's pretty cool. I thought we were supposed to get two rookies. Two Blaster exclusive rookie disco prisms per box. So on average, it says. So hopefully there's another rookie in there. Looks like this one's got our silver pack, our silver card. Saquon Barkley, CJ Mosley. Sam Hubbard is our silver. And our first insert is a brilliance by the for DeAndre Hopkins. Those are pretty cool looking cards, but they look great in a silver or any of the parallels. Looks like none of the inserts in this box will have parallels, so. Halfway through the box. It's a tough product, such a big, huge set. So you're just really hoping to get one of those parallels. Rookie QB parallels in here. Okay, so got another one coming up. There's a Frank Darby rookie card, and a Simi Fehoko. So we did not do very well with our rookies. I guess Carlos Boogie Basham is a better rookie than Simi. Two packs left. Interesting that we got all of our good stuff right off the bat. Miles Sanders. Joe Schobert. Tyreek Hill. That's a cool looking card. And a George Kittle. Put that in front of Odell Beckham Jr. Yeah, we got to leave Odell up there. Still a chance that he might re-sign with the Rams, so moving on to pack number three. Pack number three. Last pack. Sorry. Haven't seen anybody really worth talking about yet. There's a Brett Favre. It looks like we're going to get one more parallel. Sean Wright's a rookie card, and Aaron Jones is our last orange parallel. So we did actually get, what, five orange parallels in there? Six? Two, three... Not sure if that's something you're supposed to get. I guess I should have watched more of these. But so let me know what you thought of the, if you agree, the top three cards in there. Like I said, not much to talk about in there, but it was fun to rip. Fun to get that on my system. I want to try to find a no huddle pack. Last time I was at the hobby shop, they were out. Or the last couple times I was at the hobby shop, they were out of them. So hopefully I'm going to find one. We'll put that in the NFL Decadence rip. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. Have a great rest of your weekend. And I'll catch you next time.